back and hit the spring.
Just take it to the next level.
Yep, so it stays in the pump when you pull it. So we're going to put this divider on first before we do that.
Okay.
There you go. Straighten that blade up for me for over there.
Yep.
Right, thank you. Back first, and then back.